Is creatine safe for teenagers? I get this question a lot. Though there's not a ton of research on creatine usage in adolescents specifically, there are hundreds of publications showing its effectiveness and safety in otherwise healthy populations. There's also no reason to assume that creatine will affect a teenager's body different than an adult's. I don't want to speak in absolutes, but in general, it seems that most experts agree that yes, creatine is safe for teenagers.